A clink of glasses marking another IPO in Hong Kong. But this is hardly business as usual.
We believe it's just a first step. There will be more Russian money coming in Hong Kong.
Aluminum giant Rusal is the first Russian company to list in Hong Kong, and a very controversial one at that. Rusal is considered such a risky bet that Hong Kong regulators barred retail investors from the IPO. That didn't stop the company from raising $2.2 billion from professional and institutional players.
This is the Rusal prospectus. It's over 1,000 pages and weighs over 2.5 kilograms. It's full of warnings about the company.
Warnings like Rusal's 2009 debts totaling nearly $17 billion and its failure to meet the profit test for a main board listing. Another red flag in the prospectus, the saga surrounding the man who controls Rusal.
The billionaire who runs the company, Oleg Deripaska, is here in Hong Kong. He's only answered a couple of questions, though, and he's declined our request for an interview.
Deripaska is in the middle of a lawsuit over billions of dollars with a former business associate. And the prospectus even mentions the media speculation about Deripaska's, quote, alleged connections to organized crime. The long list of risk factors has some worried that Hong Kong could be loosening its standards in its effort to compete with other financial centers like New York and London.
When you allow a company like this to list, even with the restriction or caveat that they've placed on the listing in terms of investment, it does potentially damage the reputation of Hong Kong.
The chief of the Hong Kong Stock Exchange defends the listing.
There are concerns that the exchange is turning a blind eye to the financial problems at Rusal in order to win more business. Are those concerns justified?
I don't believe that there is any foundation or truth to that statement. I think if you look at the detail of the material in the IPO prospectus, I think anyone will say that if anything at all, Hong Kong Exchange, if it's going to be criticized, will be criticized for being far too vigorous in the disclosure.
Deripaska didn't address any of the controversy. He shrugged off the sharp drop at the debut.
I manage operation. What I should do, I should deliver my profit, you know, to give more benefits to investors. This is what I will do.
Investors willing to gamble, the promise of rising aluminum prices outweighs Rusal's hefty risks. Eunice Yoon, CNN, Hong Kong.